sports. It's in the game.
Up next, a fight for the UFC Heavyweight Championship. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Herb Dean. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He's down 6'4" tall, weighing in at 221 pounds. Fighting out of Buenos Aires, Argentina, the King! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He's down 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Bailey!
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go!
5 minute rounds.
Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
This is one of the most important title fights of the year, if not ever. An absolutely massive and important world championship bout. There is a lot on the line here tonight.
Good leg kick by Bailey.
Another nice kick, very solid.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Nice body kick.
Strong kicks by Bailey.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe.
In half guard now.
Just over three now.
Darce choke. Oh, he lost it. He's in half guard. He's got a guillotine. He escaped the guillotine.
And again, he gets back on his feet. He scores with the leg kick. He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that head kick landed.
This could be it.
Man, he got rocked. He's holding on as he tries to recover. Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 50 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Bailey.
Goliath is the new UFC heavyweight champion. It's a heavyweight collision between Goliath and the Enforcer. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Goliath is 28. The Enforcer is 33. Goliath weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6'5" tall, weighing in at 255 pounds. Fighting out of Phoenix, Arizona, the Enforcer. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Bailey. And the action begins. My referee in charge of the Octagon is Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee. Goliath, the Enforcer.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Enforcer. Black trunks for Goliath. Goliath, now he's taking some punishment here early, John. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Vicious shot to the body. He connects again. Oh. With that right hand. Oh, he's landed some good shots here. He connects with the head kick. Oh, big kick. Oh, very nice. Oh, big right hand clipped him. Clean overhand. Hard straight punch.
Big combination.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom. And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 38 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bailey!
Goliath wins by knockout. It's a middleweight title fight between Pantera and the Nightmare. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight, both fighters are 24. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, a referee in charge of the Octagon, Herb Dean. And
Pantera, the Nightmare.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Nightmare. Black trunks for the champion.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing
bombs. He's rocked here early. Vicious combination. Hard straight punch. Swinging early, both men.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Section.
Nice body kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, that's a big kick.
He rocked him. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Joey's really smothering his opponent with the crucifix. Just over three now. Now made a
good elbow. Very nice.
That's a solid punch by the Nightmare. Nice shot. He escapes and he gets back up.
Nice leg kick.
Both men scoring points here. Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious kick.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Landing at will tonight.
More great kicks from him here.
Oh head kick. With the kick. Over the top. Caught him with a big right hand.
Oh, head kick.
He scores with a huge hand. Left.
Massive kicks.
Oh, big head kick again, Joe. Strong jab.
Hurt him with that overhand.
Oh, that's a vicious kick. Solid shot to the body.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Ready.
Second round.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Robinson with the good right kick to the body.
Blocked. Huge punches landed by both men.
Wow.
Oh, very nice.
Huge right hand.
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 19 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by...